That's a good one.
Deep in her laboratory, she's deeply in love. Maybe not as much as the bugs she studies are in love with each other. Maybe that's why they're called kissing bugs.
Do they really smooch these bugs that you're in love with?
No, these kissing bugs actually bite. That's actually a misnomer. People thought that they just bit on the face, and that's why they called them kissing bugs, but in fact, they'll bite all in anywhere on your body, wherever they can find a spot.
They were misunderstood.
Yes. I'm gonna add that.
Patricia Dorn is a biology professor at Loyola University, New Orleans. Her kissing bugs have the kiss of death. Seriously.
These little boogers are bad.
They are. They're actually deadly. They carry a deadly parasite, and it's the leading cause of heart disease in Latin America.
Professor Patricia is recognized around the world for her research, for showing how science relates to everyday life and everyday people.
Kiss and tell. I can't leave the laboratory without finding out. Should we be afraid of kissing bugs?
No, it's generally very rare to acquire the parasite from a kissing bug in the States.
I love it, but they're not love bugs.
No, they're not love bugs. Completely different insect.
As movie star Marilyn Monroe reminds us,
a kiss on the hand may be quite continental.
A kiss on the hand may be quite continental, but bugs, not diamonds, are one scientist's best friend. The friend she has no plans to kiss goodbye. Bill Wood, WGNO News.